So here we are in Haeundae Beach. Here's the entrance to the beach. We need to cross the road. Of seagulls here. See, they're feeding the seagulls. There's a Valentine sculpture. They're not sure what are those in the ocean. There are three of them. So let's walk around. See what else can you see? No bicycle. Shea hut. It's a bit soft, that's all. Cherry blossoms, seagulls. Sea life, Busan. Yes, it's. There's a burger in there. It's just a small aquarium for $30,000. What? $30? So I plan not to go there. Oh. Haeundae. There's a small sign there saying Haeundae, and the heart sign is on the other side. Maybe let's go there and get some picture. Let's touch the sand. Oh, sand is fine. Fireworks, no cooking and camping, no motorcycle at the beach, swimming. No swimming, $100,000 won, $100, garbage, 50. No smoking, no pets without leashes, no pets waste, water leisure activity at sea, so $600,000. So there's no swimming right now. Okay. Be careful of taking selfies. I'm wondering what are those. Let's go back to the concrete pathway. It's easier to walk. White pebbles from Haeundae Beach. Is that a convenience store? Toilet. Badakate. Ah, badakate. Let's see what that is. Oh, there's some pigeons in here. It's a fat pigeon. Western Chosun. Let us see. It's a watchtower. Your friend Stan is coming here from Seoul. I met him at the Incheon International Airport. He stayed in Seoul for 2 days, but after that he decided to come here and maybe join me later at Langal Beach and tomorrow at Jalgachi in Nampodong. So, or Nampog. And the day after tomorrow. So for now I'll be just nearby from our hotel. So when he came I'll be near and just walk back. Westin Chosun. So maybe in front of Westin Chosun we can get past there or something, eh? Yeah, I guess those three are watchtowers created in Haeundae Beach. Because Busan is one of the important sea in Korea. There's some seats in here. There's supposed to be a trying to find something or some jajangmyeon, but when I checked in the map it said that in the beach has a lot of restaurants for or jajangmyeon. So now let's see what we're gonna find. Some jajangmyeon here and maybe some pot stickers. According to Google Map, there's a lot of jajangmyeon place here.